Another weekend crash in Pierce County resulted in a man's death. According to the Pierce County Sheriff's Department, it happened shortly before 8 p.m. Saturday. Authorities say 32-year-old Anthony Wadsworth of Hager City was going north on Highway 63 near Hager City when he went off the road and ended up in a wooded ravine. Wadsworth was pronounced dead at the scene. The crash is still under investigation.